Hello everyone, and welcome back to the next episode. Today we are doing some more... what's the name of the game? Against the Storm, that's what it's called. And I'm going to jump straight into it. But, yes, I'm thinking we'll start with a nice... No, we're going Beavers. Pioneer difficulty again. And let's embark. This time I'm going to try and play the game quicker, so on quicker speeds, and hopefully keep it below an hour. Salty breeze, easier to preserve food. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's start the traditional way, roads. Me a good old road. So we'll do that. Housing. We have six people, so we just need two of these to start with, and then we will put down a... Where are you? Woodcutting camp. Think we'll probably cut both these, so let's put them over here then. There. And based off our first blueprints, we will get... That is tempting. A really efficient way to make, but equally, flour. Major problem with flour last time. Sure, let's use that. And let's go with... Gonna go with this, I think. Yeah. Oh, that would have been nice. Should have gone with that. Biscuits and pie, both of which would take flour. I think the bakery is the best shout here. Yeah, I'm happy with all of this. I just have to find somewhere now to build a farm. Okay, let me make sure that they know this is the priority, like, by quite a lot. And my aim is to play consistently now on 2x speed. 2x speed should keep the game lower. Only mark trees, and we will literally go straight through into this one. Let's just apply beaver, beaver. Straight away. And what we'll do is we'll add a road, because this is the way that we're going to go. There is not many normal glades on the inside, I'm noticing. That way there is some. Okay, we'll see how we can go. Let's do that, because I think I'm going to produce biscuits. And let's see what we can do. That one is an easy one that we will do passively. This one I think is more useful in the long run, because we increase our plank production. That one is, like, again, a really easy one to do, and it gives us parts. That one, I think it's in a forbidden glade, yeah. But it's probably easier than any of the other ones. Okay, and then next up, let me think. This is a two-tile building, too. So we'll probably try and go through here. Something also set up. Going straight through like that. I guess I can build one of these. Not the most efficient thing in the world, but it's good enough. Here we go. Only stone. Only stone. That is an interesting one. I think I'll just leave it for now, based off that. But I will just It's annoying that there's only one, really one type of path, and it doesn't sort of speed up your auto selecting a bit. That I will admit is fairly annoying. Let's go this, then they can chop through there, and here we will just allocate two more. This should not be everyone, if I am correct. Okay, good, good. At some point we'll be able to just complete that. But here we have... I might just take the new people. Oh, Sensor Citadel for Amber. Let's go for the new people, I think. And to do that, again, we will just allocate. I don't know where one of my people has gone, so I'm just going to fire you from there. Hire you there. Investigate. What else was in here? More stone. That isn't really what I was going for. Okay, next plan then. We will try and cut through here. Two more people will be nice, so let's get down before they join us. Just a shelter for them, right there. Get these guys with their meat, that is good. And at some point I will need to start producing stone. So let's just, I think a stone cutter's camp right there will actually get quite a lot of these things. And the other thing that I'm going to want, trading post. And probably let's just tuck it in here because it doesn't matter if I'm being honest. I've got two more people. One of them's a lizard. I think a lizard would be better here. Yeah. Let's put a lizard in there. Put a beaver in here. To be honest, I kind of want another lumber one. Mainly just because it is helpful to be able to chop down more trees. Okay, we'll see what it has. What I have to do to get more wood. This, I think we'll just trade this down. I don't think I have the tools. No, so, like, at some point we will do that, but currently we do not have the stone for it. Let's put a beaver in there. Beaver in there. Oh, wait, no, fire one of those quickly so they can finish that. Let's fire him as well, actually. Just put him in there as well. Okay, we're about to get in here, which is another good timing. Yeah. Let's come on, beavers. I might prioritize this one just so I can finish my route. Do you think they'll allow that? More eggs, coal, and stone. This is appearing to be a very stone-heavy thing. But that is essentially all of my nice glades. Tell you what, I'll go here, and what I'll do is I will just, again, bulldoze straight through. Here, see if I can get any food that way. Okay, trading post is done. At some point I'll have eight. There we go. Almost there. The moment I am, I will just start it now. The roots were really nice to have to hand. Okay. New villagers, we will go with. I kind of want the tool, so I'm going with that one. That does mean I need another one house. 1, 7, that's 10 people. Yeah, I need another one house. But I don't need that yet. Wow, killing a person. Let's go protect a trade, I guess. We need the wood to deliver, which is fine. We're not that far off. I guess let's activate that just to finish it. And then otherwise, I want those two building packs, which I think we make in... There we go, building materials. Let's put it down there. Where am I? Where do I have beavers? I don't need beavers. You go there. You go there. Actually, I don't even need two of you in here anymore. That's fine. Trader arrived. It's good. And these guys are now just going to work. Do we have anything we need? Bricks. What have we got on here? Farm. Herbalist. I don't think we need any of those things, is my thinking. Ooh, wait. We need 3 building materials, which is 12 bricks. How much for 12 bricks? Water, I don't want 3 of them. Let's go down to 2 of them. And let's give away some eggs as well. Yeah, let's do that. Because that then just gives me enough to complete one of my missions, which will be 12 of them. And put the human in there. And we'll turn off both of them. Fantastic. Now this guy's just going to passively keep on producing wood, which will get me to completing that. Fantastic. 2 new people and some parts. Wow. That is a clear one. Ugh. Keeping human resolve that high is quite hard. Clothing need. The problem is, I don't have an efficient way to make clothes. I can't remember what I just accepted, though. All I know is it's probably not something I should have. Deliver 25 grain. You have 25 grain out of interest. No. Yeah. Worth a try. Okay, let's see. Where can I open that isn't... Yeah, let's open up this way. You move to here. And the aim is to cut through without having to cut all of the trees. There we go. I can choose a new blueprint, which is helpful. I've already got something that's doing that, I think, effectively. Let me just check. No, that's essentially just an immediate upgrade on that. Might be worth it. Yeah, do that one. And that just made all of those better, which is really helpful. More meat here, which is good. We'll break open. If I had 12, if I had 5 tools, I'd do the 5 tool trade. But I don't, so I won't. And then if I have any spare people, I will simply build a road. I like right angles. Nothing wrong with liking rad angles. I can move them, so I'll just bang one down here, and I'll move it later. Just like humans. Now let's put another one of these in, and we'll get that going fully. I had another lizard. There we go. Human go in there. Lizard going there. Let's actually get rid of one of them. And come on, just chop it open, really. Just finish dropping the tree. You can do it.
Oh, I do.
Talia Seabrook, you are the one. The chosen one. see. Royal treasure stag and stone. Like, it's not even just a dangerous glade. It's a straight up forbidden one. And I have no confidence I can beat a forbidden glade. But I could try. You know, just for the sake of figuring out what they are, let's go for it. Straight through, like so. Rightly or wrongly, almost definitely wrongly, this is the approach we're taking. I guess we'll break this open with you. Yeah. You are done, I think. Fantastic, get the human out of there. But we can deliver that. And we can deliver that. Which gave me actually tools. Might be worth doing that instead then. Actually, let's not do anything until we've cracked open this place. That's the right choice. And just to make sure I'm doing this efficiently, let's make sure both of them are up here. Get me another beaver, like. Bring them back. Do I need another one, or am I looking alright food-wise? Doing alright. Really, I need grain, but I've not found any farming tiles, which is unhelpful. Okay, we will see. We will see how screwed I am. Because I'm 7 minutes off a trader, so either way. It's unlikely to help me. I'm not going to take any of them. Yep. Again, waiting to get through into here. Just quickly open that. Okay, we've been going 17 minutes. We're nowhere near there, but we're getting there. I need to do better at resolve, really. Okay, we've got a large cache, but what's the actual problem? Let's do that. Plus one to global resolve. That's always good. But then we've got... That's not a problem, that's not a problem. That is the problem. Ooh, I have the stuff. I just need the amber. How long's left on the storm? Yeah, I might power through and just get the amber. Do I want the stuff in there? I think the answer is go that way. Otherwise, let's see. I don't think I have 12. I have 15 tools. So I think we open this one normally because it gives us a whole lot of food. Then we open this one like this. Yeah. One of you, each of you. That. Okay. Let me move this one back to here. And you can, I guess we'll just keep on going in a straight line this way. Just, yeah, none of those should open the big one, so that is a good news. Build a path there. The answer is call immediately. And increase the queen's impatience, but that's not the end of my world. I need a forager's, which is good because the forager's camp is what I've just got here. I think that is probably better. For me, at least. Let's go that. But either way, we're building a forager's camp. What we'll do then is we will build a small warehouse, I think here, where when possible. Otherwise, let's go to the crafters, wherever you are, Which one do I want? Those aren't the crafters, that's why. Are they? No. Where are you? Here. I've just gone to the same place. Here. Makeshift post on a crude workstation, don't I? Yeah. Zorg has arrived, so I need to sell 12 amber worth of stuff.
Well, good.
Or do I? No, I don't. I didn't have to do any of this. Interesting. I could bring in stone, or I could bring in that stuff. Let's bring in that stuff, just diversify. 3 clay a minute. Let's go that one. Because why not? I want that for 21. Ugh. I don't think I have to stuff that. Okay, so I need 21 from somewhere. Bricks, sure. You, sure. Actually, what I could try and do.
Hello.
No, it won't be quick enough.
Hello.
So 20 of you. How quick are these guys going? Nowhere near quick enough. Ah, more grain is always good. But I don't think even if I sold all the stuff that I want to sell, I'd even be able to get close. Which is a massive shame.
Valuable.
Yeah. Ah, shucks. There are 2 people in there either way, and what I'll do is I'll just allow them to go do that for their heart's content. More importantly, we are I need 12. I also need this. I need fiber. So much stuff. Let me try to limit at like 8. 6. Human in there. I don't have any more humans that I can steal from jobs that I don't need them doing. Restfully, it does not look like it. Also, I need someone in here. Put you in here. Swap you out. Actually, don't need you at all. Another human in that. They're the best at it. We're getting there. Getting that done is very important to me. Either way, I don't get an ancient tablet. Yeah. You can't always get everything you want. In 8 seconds, I get another order. Okay. Another 2 orders. I'm fine with doing that. What is that? Pack of provisions. Which ones are the provision ones? Because they're not the crop ones. Yeah. Oh no, it's meat. Yeah, I can do that one. We'll do pack of provisions. And then here we will. Within 210 seconds of each other. I feel like this is the better option, but I don't like either of them, so I'm just going to leave it. Because that's how it works. I just need 2 fabric, come on. No. Don't produce the rest of this stuff, just make me 2 fabric. There we go. We're slowly cleaning up by where the hearth is, which is good. Hacking through there. Hostility of the Forest level 1. Yeah, none of that is problematic, I hope. Through. Let's just literally go railed all the way up. And we can still get a building. Beaver houses are a great shout. So are human houses though, because I've got to keep the humans happy. Temples. Good. Let's go human house. Beaver house. Beaver house. How many beavers do I have? 10. 1. 2, 3, and we'll put down 4 for now, just because, you know, that'll keep them happier. Next up, we start grinding up a rain mill, is it?
Yeah.
One of these, right here. Okay, I think now is when you start telling your hearth it can burn wood. Okay, it's burning wood. It burns wood quick. Ooh, I'm not sure I like that. The storm is flying through that. Hopefully we can keep up with that. New people. Let's send them to Citadel for that. Yeah. We'll just assign 2 people. But here we've also got a nice amount of fertile soil, which is also what we need. Ugh! That was very close to not ending the way I'd like it to end. So what I'm thinking is we move this guy here. And we're not going to open, we're literally not going to open anymore. And what we're just going to do is upgrade blades. Yep, crowded homes. Always a great one. And you see I've got 10, each one of these will now take 3, which means I have home for 12 beavers. Which is a lot better. Oh, I need to make sure I finish this.
Oh, there. I had a bomb.
Go on. Oh, I need planks, so let's do some planks. Newcomers are waiting. You are just better. One of you. Oh, yeah. That's nasty. Very nasty. I'm very low on fuel, I am aware of that. Let's build some decorations just to, you know. 4 of those.
Levelous.
Okay, anything I want? Yeah, like flour, sure. I could take more tools. I don't think it's worth it. I don't think I want any of that. So that's just... Oh, that's why I need planks. Well, I guess I could build a weaver. But I don't think I have a more production plank. Yeah. Okay. This one. Just send some people to break, one person to break out. 1 minute 40, and this is in two. Okay, that's fine. I'm not gonna have anyone near enough stamina. That's the only problem. That is actually quite a major problem as well. One thing that's true is make sure I don't get any panthers. Okay, bam. That was done. Doesn't get me an ancient relic though. That one's the one I'm going for. Leisure, I think I can do leisure. Yeah, let's pick leisure. And then we'll do luxury, we're not doing. We can do 24 farm fields, that's fine. This is clearly not 24, the more I look at it. Coats, planks. Coats or planks, coats or planks. I think I need to take the planks. No. Coats, yes, planks, coats, planks, coats, planks. It's a new coat option, or so that's just improvement. Let's take that, I guess. Okay, no one's resolve is now down and out. And that's two to global resolve. That's good. We're now at 30 minutes. We're over halfway. Like, let me just put someone on this. Get rid of it. Just build that. Okay, we've got this. Which, put one of each of these in. Just turn off scrolls, turn off building materials. We are purely going grain, and with that grain we are going for brewery as an 8, that's up there, and then we'll go for a bakery as in one of these, bakery as the B. We can choose a cornerstone. Yeah, that one's good. Really, I'm just trying to gain more and more access to as much of my area as possible. So we'll now move both these, like, one up, one down. I want to put farm... We'll put literally farm fields on all of those, but... That's not the way I'm producing grain, which is kind of a problem. And I have to find a ruin in one of these places, which I've also realised is a problem. 331, we'll go with that. Still no one homeless, which is good. Let's move this in here. Let's move this over here. Okay, we've upgraded this, which is, again... Good advantage. Two of these guys in. I want pies, really. Pies and biscuits. And then this one. Oh, it's just grain into. Interesting. So, that, really. Do I tell? Yeah, this time I told to stop making. What was it that I wanted to build? I wanted to build. building. Do you want Weaver? I've got, have I put, oh, Weaver's there. Clother is what I wanted. Put this guy down here. Yeah. We need to do the most efficient way to make fabric, and that is this. You can stop working there. You two just need to keep on making planks. Maybe not. I don't know how many planks I have, but I'm hoping it's enough. 21. That's plenty. Let's not do either of these. But I need to build the clover so I can build water skins, which also take meat. Ugh. It's a very meat-heavy thing I'm doing. I don't think I have enough meat. There's no meat up here. I'm now down onto eggs, which was not the plan.
Hello.
This guy, though, with his 50 meat, is what I've come looking for. Is there anything down here I want? Biscuits, woodcutters, pottery. Don't think I produce any of that stuff, so let's just make sure I'm filling this need. So all of those, and then we'll auto. Bam.
Read the menu.
This will produce water skins. Oh no, it won't, because it needs leather. I don't have the stuff for leather. And Zog just left on it. Which means I can't give them beer. This is problematic. But it's not impossible. I'm choosing my final two orders. That's a lot of wood. That's a lot of wood. Like, a lot of wood. Okay, let's fix this. Turn off that. And just gather the stuff for me, because I need to make sure I complete the grain one. I can do that any point now, so long as I have the grain. They're now ticking over. They need 15, but they're doing fine. I don't really know what I can do. Do I need choose a cornerstone? Sure. I might go with it. No. Decline. That's what I need to do. Both of these guys are now producing their resolve for me, which is fantastic. Okay. 16 humans or that much wood. Which wood is almost definitely easier, I think. I can't do either of these, I don't think. So I'll pick that one. Because I know I have the incense around. I just... we'll do is we'll currently just favour them, which will still keep them gaining for me. Let's move this to here. More newcomers. Much fabric is nice. Okay, I have some homeless now. kill some beaver ones because I can. Yeah, one more will be enough. But I will then need a normal shelter. Chop out right there. This guy can do it. I think it's better to get these guys than it is to get these guys, I think. I think let's turn that off. Okay, we're fine. How many packs of provisions? Is this still my way? I think I take eggs. I enable this again. One of each. How many do I need? I need 10 there and I need 15 there, which will take 25. Okay, give me 1 second of one. Yep. We will. That one. Straight up. That one. That one. Build this. Gives me a better way of getting provisions. Let's move it to here. Let's get the eggs. 2 loyalty decisions, religion, provisions. I can do that, provisions, I can do that. So that's 2 I can do. The other ones I have to start breaking to collect again. And there's 1 natural mission. I don't want either. So I'll decline again. I don't think that would be too far. Move it down. Okay, we're breaking into. Oh, wait, if I break into 1, I need to break into 2, don't I? I think. Just check which one's there. I didn't accept that one. Okay, that's fine. Okay, just breaking that. Do I have anything I want down here? No. I do want that. Is there anything else I want? Well, I do not think so. So let's just autoplay that. And that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so I can start making beer. Wait a second. Darn it. What's the grain being used for? That is the next question. Cash, fuming machinery. I don't have any storm water, I don't have any water. I do have that. To fix it. So let's just go fixing it. And send the beavers. Because I trust the beavers the most. Beavers are my friends. And send all these people to break open this. Because I don't think I have the tools. Nope. Break it open. This one again. Easily the easy choice, break it open. Looks like you speed do something. 2 large stone deposits, that's nice. Hoping that'll count as a repair. Move you that way. Move this guy, I think. Move him over to this. That is going to be completed. That is going to be completed when we get the stone. And that is done. Fantastic. I was kind of hoping for more things though, I will admit. Does that classify as a building? No. Then I have to do what I don't want to do and break through. Yeah. Straight through like so. Okay. 46.
Ugh.
This is not as good as I'd want it to be, I would admit. Arms, crops, loyalty, provisions. An ancient tablet, which normally I got quite quickly, but clearly this time. Game does not want me to. Oh, this is quite an accurate autumn, isn't it? Yes. Just move it like here because I can. That is that done. That is that done. Okay, we're about shot through here. When we're through, we'll just literally clean up all of these little ones, I think. And we'll hope that we'll get a building. Lizards, you'll find. Fertile soil, that's not what we needed. So we'll try again. Let's move here. I think that's the best way. And what we will do, again, fertile fields, we'll just do that. I think the answer might be like, we need to buy tools from whoever next comes. Bam, done. Happy humans, that's nice. Sure, just because that gives me something new to sell. Which is fine. Don't have newcomers. I don't have the reputation to get any more buildings. Found a trader. What will he trade me? On lowers hostility by 50 points. But I don't think I have the stuff to sell. No, not really. But that is a building. Which hopefully I can salvage. I really hope so. Cause if not, it's very disappointing. What's the plan? It was clearly to turn the light on. That's what I needed to do. Okay, I'm gonna break through there. Guess that's next. Because I can't figure out any other way to do it. But what we will do. Turn that on. So that will start all of these off again. That's what I'll buy off them. All of these. Auto. Okay. Auto. It's fine. Yep. Don't really know what that's for. Two more fields, which is not too bad to break it open. Two humans. And that. Next up, I'll put them up there. I do want the tools. So if I want to buy all of these tools, right? Auto all of that because I don't use it. Auto all of that because I don't use it. I don't think I can get it, which is sad. Even if I want to do some of that, some of that. Oh, I might be able to do it, actually. Let's figure this out. Auto 29.
Oh,
worth it. Cost then. Cancel that. Do that. Straight up. Still nothing. Okay. Let's blast it. Let's go through there.
Hello.
Nothing else I need. Okay. Getting up. That one I can do. I know that. It's the rest I can't. Which then means I need reserve. Alright, oh, I turned off the packs of provisions. Just check. This guy should be the best. 5 for 12. 7 for 12, yeah. Turn that off. Turn that off. Turn that on. Again. 25. I want to be the limit. Is this a building I can... That's frustrating. To be honest, I might just go burning it down. No, that's quite good. Loot or send to the Citadel. I can send it to the Citadel. Don't produce roots. Do I have enough?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Oh boy, let's get two people on this. I'm literally just breaking through everything now. Because I need to. Newcomers? Sure. I can't do anything. I guess I can do this. So let me put two humans on this. I guess. This. Salve it. There we go. There we go. That is what I needed. Just straight up salvage it. Or do I rebuild? Do I have to do either? Either or? Either or.
Yeah. Oh yeah. We had a bomb.
Bam. Bam. This is going better. Going better. Bam. Oh no, that's the bam. You know. We've sent some beavers to do it. This one doesn't actually have a negative into my game. So. We're fine. Make some tea, I think. No. Not make any tea. I think I'd have the tools, yeah. Down with the tools. Guess I... Someone is dealing with that, which is fine. Oh. Bam. Bam. That is coming along. They're working as quickly as they can, which helps. Right, game seems to be that, is it? Well, I thought this was in swing. Yeah, I know, but I don't really want to do that way. I'd rather do it this way, but I guess I can do it loot. I'd rather let's wait till drizzle's over. Useful mill upgrade. almost there. Almost. Yeah, let's put blizzard houses. I have 12 of them. Each one fits 3 people. 1, 2, 3. This needs planks. Of course it does. Come back on plank production. What do you mean I'm low on food? Great. Turn off that. Oh, that's why.
Ah.
Mass produce as much of that as you can. I should have the grain, I hope. 29. Bam, that's that one. I'm almost finished. Which, it will be close, but I think I can get it done before an hour. Chop that. Let me see, is there any more dangerous? Not really. I have plenty of amber. So I guess I do that. Bam. Is that everything? Might be. Come on. Come in. Just in case this isn't enough. There's an entire settlement here. How did I not realise? How did I not realise that there's an entire settlement here? Wow, that crafts amber. What? What? That is a beaver house. So I'd rather burn it down, but I'm not going to burn it down. What am I going to do? That's a nice road. Can I learn how to make that road, please? Either way, salvage that. Let's use stone. Do that. I kind of want the church. Yeah, there we go. We've got the church. Also do this. I always buy incense, that's fine. Oh, that's the threat. Got it. I sent two of these guys to investigate it. Which is fine. Okay. Not doing that, not doing that. Let's just move it there. That's fine. Somebody else can as well. Incense. No incense. Darn it. That was kind of helpful. There's nothing I need to trade, which is fantastic, one way or another. And that is 1 minute 24 off. Like, it's done. I have finished it. I just am trying to finish it before the timer. 32. Ooh, that's not great. 25 seconds. What I could try is burn wood. Burn wood. I know there's high hostility, I'm trying to get the hostility down. Run out wood. But I did it! Within an hour. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you all have a lovely weekend. Thank you.